यस गुड इवनिंग ऑल.
गुड इवनिंग सर.
गुड इवनिंग.
सो many of you are joining late. Why? Yes, I told you today again I'll be conducting a quiz on polynomials, isn't it? Yes.
Yes.
Okay, just wait for 2 minutes.
Yes, sir.
One second, I'll post a message in class group. Yes, have you prepared? Yes, tell me, have you prepared or not?
Yes.
Yes,
sir. So, are you directly going to conduct the quiz or are you going to teach something before?
I'm going to conduct directly the quiz. This we are going with revision classes, right? So,
yeah.
Conducting the quiz after that, discussing the question paper.
So today we are just going to do quizzes, right?
Quiz and they're discussing that quiz question paper.
Yeah.
Yeah. Why?
No, I was just asking.
Fine. So did you write the test? The last, I mean, like, no, yesterday, I mean, in last class, did you write the test?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait. Piyush, why are you late?
Sir, it is showing loading for such a long time, sir.
That's the same me too. For 1 minute, it will take something loading. They told something, sir.
But these guys have joined. Okay, no problem. Please, everyone, join me the quiz quickly. Yes, join the quiz quickly, immediately. After that, you know, guys, 16 questions is there. 16 questions should be finished in 15 minutes. One question, 1 minute. So 15 minutes, you should finish. And everyone finish in time, actually. 15 minutes quiz, after that question paper discussion. Come on, make it fast. 7 members have joined. 14 should join total.
Sir, will it start now?
Wait. Let your friends join.
Okay, sir.
Sir, the quiz is not responding. So, sir, please wait.
Okay. Three more members. Who has to join? Kazi.
Sir, me, yeah.
Who else? Make it fast. Don't waste time. Make it fast.
There it is loading for me. It will take some time.
What happened? Hello. Make it fast. Yes, I'm starting the quiz now. Okay, chalo, let's get started here.
Sir, have you started?
Yes. Please, everyone finish it within 15 minutes. Yes, children, let me show the result to you all.
So actually one question yes. Is gone wrong, sir.
One second. Kavya, very good, 100%. Piyush, Aditi, Sujay, Pranav, Aditya, Hania, Mohit. Very good. Everyone away. Quiz was quite easy, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So, do you want me to, wind up here itself, or do you want me to conduct one more quiz for five?
One more quiz.
Fine. Yes. How was your quiz? How did you feel? Is there any difficult question?
No, sir.
It was very easy.
It was very easy, right? So, let us not consider that as. Then everyone got very good result, 100%. So, yeah, let me connect one more quiz. Okay. Chalo.
And again, polynomials.
Yeah, so I told you, right? One chapter for 2 days.
Sir, is it possible to use some other website? Because the PowerUps and all those things, it feels a bit unfair, sir.
Acha. So, yes, yeah, can anyone of you suggest any other website?
Currently, this is the best app.
So, Kahoot is also a best app, sir. But the thing is that we need two devices. In the main screen, we need to see questions, sir. And in mobile or anything, we need to play, sir.
Yes, that's the only drawback.
Yes, sir.
Okay. One second. So,
I think in that also, we'll be winning the places due to time, sir.
Fine. Just a minute. I'm just finding this thing. Just a minute. Okay. Polynomials, right? Polynomials. Oh, it is not like that. Guys, I think, which website you rolled? I think this is the best website, I think so.
Yes, sir, for me, it's the best.
Yes, sir, it's best, but the...
Other website, we can't share the link and you play like that, right?
No, sir.
We can share it, but...
We can, sir. Through that link and...
We need to share the pin, not the link.
Yes, sir.
Pin, Acha, which website is that?
Kahoot.
Yeah. Yes. Sir.
What is the spelling? K A.
K A H double O T.
Oh. Sir, otherwise, Kahoot. Is there any option in quizzes to disable the power ups or something?
Oh. One second. Play Kahoot. Play pin here. Okay. Yes, please. Just a minute. Game pin. Game pin. What should I enter here? Any random.
No, sir,
pin?
First you can search any.
Sir, place. I think you have to
create, right? Create first.
No, sir. First, you can just search any game,
yes,
any quiz, and then you can just select assign or start or assign like that.
One
second. I think you have to do sign up, sir.
Yeah, we have to register, I think.
Yes, sir.
First, Kahoot, sign up. Teacher. Cool. Just a minute. Yeah. So yeah, even I thought of asking you some other website, but yeah, fine, no problem. Okay, so Yeah. So first, what I have to do here? Create a like play demo game.
Share your screen, sir. Then only we can say anything.
Okay, fine, fine. I didn't get it. Can you please repeat again?
So because of the power up, sir, we'll get few powers like time freeze or the streaks. In that, like if someone gets this power, like few power ups, we'll get double points for next 30 seconds or every correct answer. So that's the thing.
Different power upgrades, sir.
Yes, sir. Even if we get everything correct, our rankings will be changed according to the points.
Okay, yes. Then for that, for you know, avoiding that, what can we do? Any idea?
We should not use any power ups. Yes, because sir. If the someone else uses any power ups, the other players will get a notification about that.
Achha. It's not always like that, but it's like if there's a power play power up, so everybody will score double points. But for some power ups, like it won't show if others are using or not.
Achha, okay. I don't, sir, I'm not finding. Power, yeah.
The power ups with extra points are, 50 plus, 50% plus, and then
double things.
Yes, but people. Yeah, only 10 have joined. Join others. Everyone join me. Who else had to join? Modita has to join. Nitya has to join. Sujay joined now. Okay. Shreyan. I'm starting the quiz. Shreyan, are you here? Okay. Let me start the quiz. When this is a 5 minutes quiz. After this, we'll discuss a paper.
Time is very less for each question.
Very less, sir.
It's okay, sir. Like not too less.
Please carry on. Go ahead. We can't do anything, please. I think still people are writing. Who is writing? Pranav, Nitya. Okay, I'm winding up the case. Bhargav, Mohit, Kazi. Great. Top three. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
But why thank percentage you, is less? Why percentage is less?
Sir, my percentage is not less, right?
90%.
Sir, why? I did one question wrong, sir. That's why.
Sir, I got two questions wrong, sir.
Two questions wrong.
Sir, a small doubt, sir. Degree of a zero polynomial is zero or any natural number?
1 second. Already we have...
It's zero.
Discuss that thing 1 second. Let us discuss the questions. Aapko, yes. Root 2 is a what polynomial? Look at this. Let me share the screen. Very simple. Root 2 is a what polynomial? Root 2 is a what kind of polynomial is this?
Degree 0.
I mean, root 2 is a polynomial of degree 0, right? Root 2 into x to the power of 0. Theek hai? Next. Now, what is the degree of this polynomial? Straight away, 4.
Okay.
What is the degree of this? What is the degree of the 0 polynomial? Guys, look at this here. Zero polynomial is nothing but what?
Cannot be determined, right?
Yes.
Zero of the polynomial is what? I mean, what is zero of the polynomial?
It's zero, but sir, we cannot define, sir, right?
No. I'm asking, how do you define a zero of the polynomial?
The factor of the polynomial.
Sorry?
So the zero of a polynomial is a factor of the polynomial.
Basically, let me write here. Let me share the screen and write so that aapko samajh mein aayega. Zero of the polynomial is every real number, you can say. Look at this. Zero of the zero polynomial is, let's zero of the polynomial, let's say I'm just taking cubic polynomial, 0x cube, 0x square plus 0 into x plus 0. So what is p of x is equal to here? 0. So p of x is equal to 0 is not, look at this. This, what is the answer? This is my p of x. All right, people are,
yeah, able to any real number then.
Yeah, p of x is equal to what? This is the p of x. Now p of x is equal to what? 0. So what should be my zero now, what should be my x value now?
Every real number
it can be clear.
Yes sir, but when I did every real number it was showing 0.
Yeah, might be wrong key there. Okay, all right, people are able to understand?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
So, like, due to this, I didn't use the power-ups, but it's because Kazi Tayeba scored more than us, how could it be?
I didn't get you. Sorry, you're saying something?
Tayeba got 60%, but she used the power-up, so she came at the third rank. When, like...
Power-up?
No, I didn't. Power-up. I didn't use power-up.
Okay, if you use power up, so you will get more marks or what?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir, but I haven't used any power up, sir.
Okay. I didn't exactly understand what is a power up there. So I never.
Sir, a power up gives you more points, sir.
Achha, more points. Okay.
Yes, they'll have different benefits, sir. Like one power up will save you a streak, one more will freeze the time.
Whatever, please don't do that. Don't do that. Please write genuinely. Okay. So P of X is equal to then P of 2 root 2 is what? Substitute 2 root 2 in place of X. So what is the answer you will get? You will get 1. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Next, what is the polynomial when X is equal to 1? Same X value minus 1 substitute. P of X is equal to X plus 3, then P of X plus P of minus X. Are yaar kya hai isme? Look at this here. What he has given? Let me write here. One second, people. Oh, here. So, what he has given? P of x is equal to what given? X plus 3. So, P of x minus x, kya hota hai? Minus x plus 3 is asking what? P of x, dono ko add karne se mujhe kya milega? P of x plus P of minus x, which gives me x plus 3 minus x plus 3. So, answer is going to be 6. Very simple, right? Option D is correct. Zero of this polynomial is what? Minus 5 by 2. Very simple. Zero of the polynomial is nothing but what? The given polynomial, we have to equate it to 0. Hope it is clear. Next, x to the power of 51 plus 5 divided by x plus 1.
So it will be 50, sir. Minus 50. 1 plus 51.
What is the remainder? X to the power of 51 plus 51 is divided by x plus 1. Then what is the remainder?
Minus 1 plus 51 equal to 50.
50. Very simple. Look at this here. Minus 1 is nothing but what? X to the power of, look at this here. Let me just write you. X to the power of 51 plus 51 given. And it is divided by what? X plus 1. If I just equate the 0, x value is what? Minus 1. So if I take this as my star equation. So from the star equation, what can I write? Minus 1 to the power of 51 plus 51. So odd number to the power of, minus 1 to the power of odd number is always minus 1. Negative number. Okay. So it will be always plus, right? If I have even number in the power, it would have become a plus. So answer is 50. Option D is correct. Next, if x plus 1 is a factor of the polynomial 2x square plus kx, then what is the value of k? Very simple. X value minus 1 substitute equal to 0, you will get k value. That's what we have done yesterday as well. X plus 1 is a factor of what? substitute x value minus 1 you substitute, whichever the polynomial is satisfying, that is going to be your answer. All right, so these are the answer, guys. And yeah, and in last class, few of you, and I think Bhargav was asking the question. Bhargav, tell me that, you know, cubic polynomial you have asked, you have given me a question called cubic polynomial. I had a question called p of x is equal to what, x cube something you have given. Can you please tell me that?
Sir, I didn't give any question like that, sir.
He was asking, root of the polynomial, something like that. Someone of you have given me. I don't know. They have given me x cube, I mean, like cubic polynomial, and they were asking me divide this cubic polynomial with some, you know, x plus 1 or x plus 2, something. Someone has given.
Sir,
I
guess Harini question.
Had a doubt in it.
I'm not sure the name of the student, but yeah. Tell me, make it fast.
No, guys, I don't have.
Yeah, no problem. Please, someone has given that. So whoever it is, so you can ask me with whatever the time you want. No problem. Huh. Yes, guys. So we have, you know, can we say that now we have done with a full of polynomials revision? Have you got somewhat some confidence?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay, now, will you be able to solve some polynomial questions now?
Yes, sir.
Good. What about others?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Great. So, yeah. So what happened with the Srayan? I don't think Srayan is...
By the way, sir...
Yes, Aditi, tell me.
For the next class, which lesson are we going to take?
Yeah, tell me which lesson we are going to write the test and which lesson we are going to discuss. Tell me. You have to look at this here, guys. What we have to do is we have to finish the quiz immediately and discuss the question. You know, we have to invest much time on discussion. Yeah, I'm not saying that you can't, I will not give you much time, but yeah, I'll give a time. I have to give a space to think of those questions. Then we could discuss the questions. So it is not like I will not give a questions, but I'll not give a time to think about the questions. But make sure that you're finishing it up fast, joining the quiz fast and writing the quiz fast, and we'll discuss the questions. Clear? All right, people, any doubt?
No doubt.
Yeah. And guys, yes. And make sure that you just be ready with preparation. Which chapter you want me to discuss? Tell me. Which chapter you want me to conduct? Tell me, you know, term 2 syllabus. Tell me from term 2 syllabus, not term 1.
Quadrilaterals?
No, sir.
Then
yes,
one?
Sir.
Okay, sir.
Quadrilaterals.
Yes, okay, sir. Quadrilaterals.
We'll go with quadrilaterals.
Fine. Then prepare and come for that. Thank you. Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Thank you.